have obtained the ancestors' data. With this, I have been able to restore my system. If there are any descendants who can speak to me now, please connect. I would like to speak with you directly. I have vital information.
This is Enzo, standing by to upload records to the command console. If there are any descendants able to respond, please speak to the guide.
If there's something you need, you'll need to pay. Ascendant. Thanks to you, the data was located, and I was able to restore my functions. Should my system be damaged again, bringing me into contact with another Ironheart is a fail-safe restoration method. However, should this prove to be impossible, there is an emergency restoration protocol put in place by the Ancestors. By collecting particle elements from where the Ironheart was excavated, a similar contact environment can be created. This protocol can also be applied should the Ironheart be damaged. The Vulgus wanted to secure the Ancestors' data to obtain this information. When I was separated from the Ironheart that the Vulgus seized was also damaged. The void erosions in the ruins likely occurred due to this damage. And Descendant, there is something else that concerns me. How did the Vulgus know that the Ancestors' facility had this information? The only entities that I can think of who would consider using the system restoration protocol are guides and Ancestors. Unless there is an Ancestor among the Vulgus. Wait. Descendant, I can sense vibrations. They feel very similar to a void erosion. Threatening.
Void dimensional link detected. Colossus is approaching. I repeat. Void dimensional link detected. Colossus is approaching. Classification type, grade 4. All descendants in Alpha, prepare for intercept battle.
Damn it! Why a Colossus now, of all the times? All personnel, prepare for an intercept battle. Deployable personnel, make your way to Seneca immediately and head to the Void.
Analyzing the Void Paradox. Descendant, ever since Corral caused the Void Erosion with Yarnart, the Colossi have become more active. According to my calculations, the expected point of arrival for this Colossus is at the Kingston border. The classification type is Gravewalker, just like the one you encountered at the ruins. That specimen was weaker due to the unexpected nature of the dimensional link. But things will be different this time. If this Colossus manages to enter Ingress, Kingston may be lost to us forever. We must intercept it in the Void Dimension before that happens. I will send you to the Void Dimension once you have finished your battle preparations. May the intercept be successful, Descendant. Have you completed preparations?
Thank you. this operation, it's just wiping them all out.